Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't have a lot of things to crack.
Sina na bintu bya mingi bya kusema.
I've got a small thing. It is the story.
Ni historia.
And the story
na historia
is the story of the boots.
Ni historia ya chombo. Ama bato.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The story of the boots.
Ni historia ya bato.
I am remembering one day there was difficulties. People, they wished to build the church of God. The time they start to build the church, they planned to cut the trees. And people, they sacrifice themselves for cutting the trees. When they had given this sacrifice, the prophet was there too. That prophet was Elisha. He was there. People oppressed him. That the place where we continue to live is more lesser. Now we want to press up to extend the place. Now you give the order. The prophet has given the order that it may be done as you've planned. And the people by themselves, they decided to go. And when they go, they go to cut the tree. Now, at the place that was cutting the tree, it was near of the river. Near of the river. And the tree, what was recommended for the building of the temple, was the trees, a building near of the river. Hallelujah.
Amen.
They obliged the tree to build the church of God was a tree abiding near of the river. Now I am asking a question. Why those trees God recommended only the tree which were near of the river? Others trees, they refused them. And when people they had gone near of the river, they start to cut trees. When they was cutting trees, another one rented the hatchets. What to rent
to.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Another one rented the hatchets. The time he start to use it, that hatchet get out and go and fall into the river. The person who rented it start to cry. And the time he was crying, the prophet was not there. And the prophet arrives. When the prophet arrives, found the person is crying. That I came just for cutting the trees, for building the church. And the trees are only trees recommended to be near of the river. Now, since I started to cut it, they rented the hatchets, fall into the river, and it had sink down. And the prophet said, don't cry. That person, no, let me free, I cry, because this hatchet is not mine. I rent it. I have not again even paid for it. I will enter into matters. The prophet said, no matter. Look for me. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Look for me.
Unitafutie.
A dry wood.
Mucha kukauka.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Look for me what?
Unitafutie nini?
A dry wood.
Muchi ya kukauka.
Look for me a dry wood.
Unitafutie muchi ya kukauka.
And bring it to me.
Na unilete yeyo.
When they look for a dry wood, direct, they brought it to the prophet. The prophet took it into his hands and threw it at the place where the arch had fallen down. When he put it there, this mysterious, they continued to see the iron hatchets. It too start to swim.
It can't float.
On the river, following the direction of the dry wood. And the prophet was pulling that wood, the dry one. In pulling it, under it, and the iron hatchet was there. People who had been there after seeing this mysticism, there they say, no, no, no. This prophet is a man of God. He's a man of God. If Elisha made the sink of the Haron start to swim up on the river through the ceremony of the dry woods, today I want to explain you this mystery. Hallelujah.
Amen.
This mystery.
Mister.
This mystery is the mystery of the boat. Is the mystery of the boat. God on the creation. When God created you, and when created every person who is there with you, He puts that boat system in Him. That boat system, to say that when you will be walking, when you will be remaining on the earth, when the altar start to flood you, you will be up on it. That day, I tell you that the altar is the word of God. Altar is the word of God. And into Genesis, we are speaking, the Spirit of God was walking up on the altar. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Spirit of God was walking up on altar. What is the Spirit? Not this earth. The Spirit of God. In Kiswahili, Mujimu ya Mungu. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The Spirit of God was walking up on the altar. Now, what is the Spirit of God? The Spirit of God is you and me. Because when He created everything, He said, let us create another one into my image. Do you know that the ghost is the image? The Spirit is the image. When He said, let I create another one into my image. What means? Let I create now my Spirit. And God created you. You become the Spirit of God. And they are speaking what? You, before the creation, you were walking up on the altar. Are we together? You, before the creation, you were walking up on the altar. You. It didn't say you were a boat. This is the reason when there was matter into Israel, the Hebrews was dying. Now, when daddy, whom they are calling Amram, and the mother Jochebed, when they got married, Jochebed was into troubles of having marriage, and Amram too was in troubles for having marriage. When God bestowed them the chance to marry, and they marry. After get this marriage, God blessed them. Amram didn't have children. But Jochebed had two children. There was another child, a woman, and they are calling Miriam. When God blessed them, now He blessed them when? At the time of troubles. And you too, there are sometimes God is blessing you into the time of troubles. Into the time of troubles. God bless you, but difficulties into the house. God bless you, but you are into matters. There are problems, this and that, that are complicating you. God can give you a chance to evaluate. Perhaps you are attacked by witches, by soldiers, by people, by this and that. But you are into a time of your blessing. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You are into the time of your blessing, but with more difficulties. What are you going to do when you are into your time of blessing, but you've got more difficulties? People are attacking you. You are not living in peace. If you do this, you become a demon. You do this, you become a demon. There is one thing to do when you see troubles beyond that, but you are at the time of your blessing. You are not to run away and to go far of your blessing. The problem is what? You must remain at the position and to look what to do. This is what happened at that period. When Amram and Jochebed saw that the child will be killed, they took him. I don't know where come this idea. They made the hack. And on this hack, in it, they put the grounds. And they take even the grass. They put nets. They took the child. They lay him there. And
mama
took now that ark and go with it to the Nile River and eat it into the water. But that ark starts to float only up like this. And in it, that was the child. When difficulties come, are we together? When difficulties come, you see the first idea. The mommy planets the idea to make the hack. After making that boat, and they put the ground and whatever, and they go and eat it to Nile River. This is the first idea. And they put the esantri,
Miriam,
that be in control. Whatever will happen to this boat, come and inform me. The sentry whom they put there didn't succeed to protect the child who is there inside. The same to you. You can have any kind of security. It won't protect you against the problem what will attack you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You can do this and that, but you stand, you enter into great matters. You can hope into your father. You can hope into your pastor. You can hope in whoever, into your conductor, into your neighbor. They won't protect you. They put a sentry, Mariam. But when the difficulties come, It passed, and the sentry remain alive, but the child become attacked. The child become attacked. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Say it to the child, become attacked. And the sentry ran away. This is what happened. Hallelujah. This is what happens. Now, I am feeling good. When the daughter of Pharaoh saw the flag, the flag.
Akaona drapo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because the mother,
Jumama,
when she made that act, she put it the flag. That flag was the flag of Egyptians. What means? Mother put the mark on the child for protecting her. That mark, what they put in, challenged problem to the child where the child was hidden. The daughter of Pharaoh, after just arriving there, she saw far the flag was flippering up on the hotel. And he said, no, what is that? Go and watch for me. Control what is in her. Now the servant has gone, and arriving there, they found it is the hack, and a flag has, and a child in her. When they open it, the Bible is speaking, when they open it, the child who was in her defended himself. The child defended himself. The sentry
Malonda
was the mother.
Mama.
It remained only the boat and the flag and the child in. When the enemy opened the heart,
directly
the child cried inside. And the moment the child is crying, direct God made the voice of the child to sound correctly to the ears of the attacker. Let me tell you, those witches who are attacking you, there are some ways whom you can use for fighting against them. If you see they become more stronger than you, use another paragon. After using it, God will make you to be a compassion person. When they will watch at you, they got compassion. The child, when the child cried, directed those who had gone for getting information, they got compassion. You, when you are leaving, people are getting compassion of you. You are living. Are people getting compassion? Even if you die today, will people cry? Even if you die today, will people cry? When you are sleeping hunger, are them getting compassion of you?
Eske beko na kushikiria buluma?
Eske bana kushikiria buluma? When you are only bemoaning about your suffering,
wakati kupaka na jiriri ya njuu ya mateso yako,
are them getting compassion of you?
Eske bana kushikiria buluma?
The answer is no.
Jibu ni apana.
The problem is what?
Mambo ni nini?
It's not to yourself
ni kwako wewe mwenyewe
to defend.
Kudefend.
even your pastor.
Ata pastor wako.
If you want to pray for you,
kama napenda kukombea,
he must have the heart of compassion.
Anapasha kuwa na roho ya buluma.
The heart of compassion,
roho ya buluma,
is not coming from the pastor.
Aitoke yake kwa
is
pastor.
Coming from the victim.
Inatokeaka kwa victim.
Kwa ule kuna mambo.
Kwa ule kuna mambo.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He's coming from the victim.
Inatokeaka kwa ule kuna mambo.
Here you are.
Hapa uko.
I am seeing you a Christian.
Niko na kona uko mkristo.
I see you a Christian.
Naona mko ba Kristo.
Now even if you come to me,
hata kama mnakuja kwa
I can't have that compassion. No, no, no.
They are Christians. Ni ba Kristo.
Now,
sasa,
if
kama,
you a victim,
wewe ule kuna mambo,
you cry,
unaria,
and your cry become the cry of sorrows, God will make
Mungu atafanya
the controller,
controller,
the checker,
verificateur,
to have a compassion. When the checker will have the compassion, the checker will know what to speak before who is in need of you. When Moses cried, the checkers,
verificateurs,
the checkers, they got compassion and they go to the daughter of Pharaoh. They say no. This child, indeed, indeed, cost what it may be, is the child of the Hebrews. But he's nice. And the daughter of Pharaoh said, what? Bring him to me. When they brought him to him, the daughter of Pharaoh said, yes. And rubbing into the hand of that one, Moses again cried. After crying, the daughter of Pharaoh said, no. Starting now, you are Moses. They gave him the name, you are Moses. Say you too, you are Moses.
Uko Musa.
And you there, you are Moses.
Namwe kule muko ba Musa.
And you there, say you are Moses.
Namwe museme uko Musa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That is the weight and the noun of a compassion.
Ile njo misemo
na jina ya huruma. You are Moses.
Uko Musa.
Because I pick you from the altar. Now, if I didn't pick you from the altar, I could have compassion of you. And here you are. The altar is the word of God. You. If you are in need of God being together with you, you must be found where? To the altar. To the altar. The trees,
Michi,
what are looked for,
ile inatafutiwa,
are trees of near of the hotel.
Ni Michi ya karibu na
mama. And people,
Bantu,
whom are having compassions,
pale banikalaka na buluma,
are people
ya Bantu,
of the hotel.
Ni Bantu
people who are acting something.
Bantu bale bako na shikia kokintu moya ivi.
You too.
Na weye,
what I will counsel you.
Kile nita kukonseye.
See,
on
during the all your periods,
periods yako yote,
what are you making?
Uko nafanya nini?
This is the reason that they
appreciate
saying abstaining from foods.
Ukatala chakula.
That is not the prayer.
Ile aina maombi.
What makes people
ile
strong in the spirit.
Kumea mu esprit.
The problem is what?
Mambo ni nini?
You must be near of the altar.
Unapashwa kuya karibu na mai.
To know what you will start to eat.
Kuyua pile utanza kuria.
What are you eating when
nini?
You are into troubles?
Wakati loko matatizo.
You must eat the word of God.
Unapasha kuria neno la Mungu.
Day and night.
Usiku na mchana.
Not a person.
Hapana mtu.
You are into troubles.
Uko matatizo.
You are looking for money.
Unatafuta
but
matuta.
You are only in yours.
Meuko paka mubiako.
What you know.
Bilo najua. Bana.
No.
Hapana.
When you are into troubles and you see difficulties beyond,
na pita,
get a position,
position
to be near of the word of God.
Karibu na neno la Mungu.
to be near of the word of God. When you are near of the word of God, one day God will create a compassion and people will come and they say, no, this one, I get compassion of him through his suffering because of what he is near of the water. Where you are far, you go there, no me, this and that, this and that, this. You are killing yourself. Say to your neighbor, be near of the altar. And one day, there will be a person to get compassion
at me.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yes, we can stand up. You have been so good. You have been so good to me. In my faithless hour, you've been my strength. You are my tower from the enemy. You have been so good, so good to me. You have been so good. You have been so good to me in my faithless hour. You've been my strength. You are my tower from the enemy. You have been so good. So good to me. Sing so good. So good, you have been so good. Sing it again. So good, you have been so good. Sing it again. So good, you have been so good. You are my tower. You are my tower from the enemy. You have been so good, so good to me. You pray wherever you are, you say, Father, get compassion of my life and help me. Start to pray. Jesus, what in heaven, Lord, whom I know. At your moment, at your time, we are speaking about compassion. We say, my Christ, get compassion of our lives. Make us to live in peace. Make difficulties to end. Make our time to become okay, so that we continue to live as your Father, as your Lord. My Jesus, my keeper, Lord of my name, Christ of my fearing, today we are ready with your children. In the name of Jesus Christ, my Father, we suffer a lot. The attacks beyond. They are only attacks. Bad news.
Information mubaya.
Jesus. We say we refuse.